Zelensky to do him a favor. And he defied lawful subpoenas from the House of Representatives. However, the President's counsel too defended their actions by laying out their case of the President's actions. They pointed to the unclassified transcript of President Trump's July 25th call with newly elected Ukrainian President Zelensky to make the argument that Trump discussed burden sharing with other European countries.
First rule, good luck everyone.
In rooting out corruption. They presented their views that the President was not given due process in
two,
the House of Representatives.
Three,
and highlighted
four,
the expedited nature
five,
of the House's proceedings.
And final one. Winner is Brian, spot number five.
The President does something which he believes
verification
will help him get elected and re-elected to the public interest that cannot be the kind of quid pro quo that results in impeachment. Over the long days and nights of
every
this
time
trial, I have listened to both sides present their case and answer our questions. I remain undecided on how
this
I will
be
vote, but these points